Okay. Zero shoes, really good. Very grippy. Hopefully the grip will go down a little bit. Otherwise, I'll just use more baby powder. They fit pretty big for their size, so like I would normally wear a 14 in like casual shoes. These are 13. They were just slightly big, so I wore two pairs of socks. And that took care of it. Now they fit pretty much perfectly. There's lots of extra room in the toe. The toe is very wide. Doesn't squish your toes together. They're flat on the bottom completely. The plastic or rubber bottom's hard enough to where you have a good tap sound. But they're really flexible, so you can do crossovers really easy. About it. I don't know. Definitely recommend. I'd say for step maniacs, you kind of want like a good balance. Because of the center panel, you don't want to have too much slip, or else you'll get a lot of like early greats. And there's lots of crossovers, so you don't want to have it too slippery. But then there's some really fast stuff too, like foot speed stuff. You kind of have to have like a good balance, like in between. Alrighty. Thanks for watching.